Happy Thursday, third grade. We are almost done with the week. We only have today and tomorrow, so let's finish out strong. And for language arts, yes, we are continuing with abbreviations. But now we're going to be abbreviating street names. So I don't know if you've ever written a letter and you have to write an address. Sometimes you might say they live on something road. And so we're going to work on abbreviating that way today. So an abbreviation, again, is a short version of a word. So instead of writing out the full word, we're writing out an abbreviation. And street names are often abbreviated, especially when you're writing down an address, you usually abbreviate. So let's go over some of the words that we're gonna be learning about today. So for avenue, this is the word avenue. We would abbreviate it by capital A. So since it's the name of a place, these are going to be proper nouns because they're going to be part of addresses. So we capitalize the first letter and we put a period at the end. I know on Tuesday when we abbreviated milligrams, kilometers, kilograms, we didn't add a period, but we are back to adding a period at the end of our abbreviation. And we're back to capitalizing. So we have avenue, A-V-E, period. Circle, C-I-R, period. Drive, capital D-R, period. Parkway, P-K-Y-W, period. Road, R-D, period. This is boulevard, B-L-V-D, period. Court, C-T, period. Lane, LN period, place, PL period, and street, ST period. So remember, these are all capitalized and they all end in a period, just like we learned with our days of the week and months of the year. So now let's go over and practice writing some of these out. I'll show you what our homework is going to look like today. So for homework, we're going to be working on abbreviating the street names and addresses. So here we have 3677 Foothill Lane, Beaver, West Virginia, and then this would be the zip code. So sometimes when you write out letters, you write out the house number, the street, and then the city, state, and the zip code if you want to send a letter to someone. So we went over and we looked back, we went through them all, so we're going to practice lane. So it's capitalized. We see it's capitalized here. So we're going to do capital L, and it ends in a N. And then I'm not done yet because I have to add a period. So same with Parkway. Parkway was a little tricky. This one had four letters. So it was capital P, K, W, Y, period. And we see we have the house number, the street name, the city, and the state. And then we'll do one more together. So if we're doing avenue, it was a capital A, V, E, and then I have to add a period at the end. So I would say just pause here, take some time to look over. If it helps and you want to pause on the screen, if you don't have paper and pencil at home, you can cover up the abbreviation with your hand looking at the screen and then say, okay, let's practice. If I see avenue, I know it's capital A, V-E, period. And then you could go down to court. I know court is C-T, capital C-T, period, and that can help you study as well. So there's different ways that we can study our abbreviations, and we're almost done with our abbreviations. We only have about a few more class periods of going over abbreviation in language arts. So keep studying and keep practicing, and I will see you tomorrow. Bye, third grade.